Welcome everyone, Vince Shuta here for Shuta Multimedia, coming to you today from the Steamtown National Historic Site here in Scranton, Pennsylvania. And it's Labor Day weekend, which means it's a special day here. We've got all kinds of stuff going on with Railfest 2016. You can take rides on actual trains back and forth around things, I mean steam trains. Just like when you're watching Thomas, kids. I mean, you can actually ride on these things. Well, not like up here. You know, this is where they drive the train. Although, right here you could be, yes, because this train, they didn't put any coal in this one. They won't want you to, you know, drive off with it or anything like that. But there's so many things to see here. And yet, I know that there's one fact that will drive more people to the Steamtown National Historic Site than almost anything else. And it is this. It is chock full of Pokestops. And it has a gym. And that's not only during Railfest, that's all year long. In all seriousness, you want to check it out with me? Let's go. The roundhouse here is really incredible. I mean, you know, actually there's usually a couple trains right here, but they're outside today because of, you know, Railfest and all that, and that's where they've got them. But there's still a lot of steam engines in here that are all in the process of being restored. Really just cool stuff. Did I mention that they have a fully functioning turntable?
That's a wow. Check this out. Like it's going to be a straight shot out. We're already positioned.
Oh.
afternoon and welcome to Steamtown's Railfest 2016, a celebration in railroading. The time is 5:30, and our Eastern National Museum store is open until 6 today, offering a wide range of souvenir items, including commemorative Railfest t-shirts. Stop by, pick up a souvenir of today's visit to Steamtown National Historic Site.
There it is, the 4012 Big Boy, a 4884 super locomotive, for lack of a better term.
Here's what it says about this.
Dad, I need to sit down.
Hold on a sec.
Look, locomotive 4012 is a 4884 Big Boy. The Big Boys were the longest and amongst the largest and most powerful steam locomotives in the world. Even with their great size, the Big Boys were capable of reaching speed in excess of 80 miles an hour.
And it's a Pokestop.
4012 is 10 inches long.
It weighs over 1,000,000 pounds and can go 80 miles an hour. And remember, gang, the Pokestops are here all year long, along with all this awesomeness. I'm Vince Shuta here for Shuta Multimedia. Have a great day, everyone. I'm on my way. and cool stuff in the parking lot here. Check this out. Wow. That's gorgeous.